Here we are doing a cold start video on this 2002 Ford Thunderbird. As you can see, cold.